Hello, my name is Nolan. I'm in ninth grade and I'm 14. I don't really talk to my immediate family like my sisters, my mom, and my grandma. I have two dogs, Loki and Dude. Dude is a purebred Stafford or Staffordshire Terrier, and Loki is just a mutt. A few things I do after school are weightlifting with Mr. Noble. I spend a lot of my time with my girlfriend, Lonnie, and I recently joined baseball, which I do every afternoon and sometimes in the morning. I've lived in a few different places throughout my life, just like kind of moving around. When I was like 1 to 5, I lived in Mount Pleasant, and we kind of moved in with my mom's ex. And I'm not sure when, but we kind of ended up living in my grandma's old house. Then she finally broke up with him after a bunch of stuff had happened between them. And since about third or fourth grade, I've lived in.